People always ask me what's my favorite place I've been to, and to me it's all different. They're all have their unique qualities. The people are different, the food is different. That makes it interesting. The work is still the same, but the kids still need a lot of work. But I just love all the different destinations. I can't really pick a favorite one because they're all very, very special. And what brings me back is just the kids, obviously. I love treating these kids and making the difference in their lives. And also the people that you meet, people that I would never be able to meet. And they're just wonderful. We all come together from all different parts of the world and different lives. And for 2 weeks or a week, you know, you get to know these people really well, and you become lifelong friends. And we get a lot of repeaters, so I get to see them once in a while, and it's just fantastic. The really wonderful people that do these things, and really an honor to be able to work with them and get to see them repeatedly. So look forward to my next trip.